Hey guys, welcome back. In the previous videos, we built the Z axis, X axis, Y axis and the extruder. We completed the wiring too. In this final video, I will tell you about all the changes I have made and show it printing. I have completely changed the hot end system and made it so that it can screw onto the hot end directly. It is preferred to print it in ABS as it will get pretty hot due to the hot end system. Place the hot end into the mount and screw on the top mount. Cut a PTFE tube of approximately 6 cm and put it in. Now place the extruder and screw it in. Now we are going to make the bed leveling mechanism. I have tried many different methods to level the bed, but this seems to be the most cost effective and best way to level your bed on glass. The design files are in the description below. Place the servo and the optical end stop and screw them in. Attach the bed leveler to the hot end with zip ties. Place these pieces to make the printer more steady. The wood was on the softer side, so I had to keep them. You don't have to put these if it is steady enough already. I have upgraded the Y-axis belt by adding a belt tensioner, which makes it easier to tighten the belt. I added the sponge and later changed it to steel wool and wrote some code to clean the nozzle before a print. Rewire everything according to the previous videos and put the server wire in the server slot on the ramps. I added another BFR MOSFET for heating the bed because the previous one wasn't supplying enough current. Attach the display and place the filament holder. I later changed the location of the display because it was flexing the body if I had to change any settings. So I put it right in front of the y-axis. I have printed the power supply mount to make it safer. Always be careful while working with the mains power. Solder the switch on the port and place them into the mount. Check if all the wires are kept properly and turn on the printer and check if everything is working. Now upload the model you want to print onto the SD card and print it. I use Cura as my slicing software. I tested Prusa Slicer and Super Slicer too, but it didn't work as well as Cura Slicer for me. Thank you for watching. If you have any doubts, feel free for asking me in the comment section below or on my Instagram @clicksigns.